looking at the A5 really brings back a lot of memories. I can remember growing up as a kid hunting with my dad and his friends, and they used to shoot what we call the old humpback 12 gauge, which was a spring-loaded recoil shotgun that I tried to shoot as a kid, but just really couldn't get used to that recoil, because every time I'd pull the trigger, the barrel would come back and it would throw me off, and I never really grew into it. So when the A5 came out, really loved the look of seeing the old shotgun come back, and when I found out it was inertia-driven and the barrel didn't move, I just knew I had to try one. And so I'd been shooting a Maxxis all these years and really, really loved a Browning Maxxis, but this is my first year in the woods and at Gros Savoyon using this A5, and I'm telling you, I can't be more pleased with it, because there is virtually no recoil, especially compared to the old A5. This is not your daddy's old A5. And one of the things that I can't say enough about, and everybody that I've showed it to always puts it to their shoulder, it just lines up a bead perfectly. And I just can't be more pleased with this.